And if we hadn't had D4T and DDI, and if we hadn't done ACT monotherapy, certainly in symptomatic patients, actually some of the people who are alive today would not be alive. And you can only go so far as your knowledge goes. And I think the evidence is actually overwhelming for the benefit of early treatment. We may differ there. I accept the level of evidence. I can come back to the parachute example. I mean, you would not consider a randomized controlled trial of somebody using a parachute or not coming from a plane. And I think that's a more appropriate analogy. And I think we simply cannot, with the fact that we have 2.7 million new infections still every year, with the limitations of all the current prevention interventions, we simply cannot afford not to roll out TASP. That's all I want to say. Thank you.